As this time of worship concludes, hear these words of blessing and benediction. Behold, the Lord proclaims to all the earth, your salvation has come. You are my holy people, the redeemed whom I have sought out, never to be forsaken. As God delights and rejoices over you, go in peace, rejoicing in the Lord. And may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you this night and always. Amen.